Hi, welcome back to my channel. Happy Friday. I have my front door open. I don't know if you can tell by the sound of my voice, but I either have a summer cold or the side effects of the medication that I'm taking. This is going to be a very short video. I didn't do too much in my cousin other than put down some photos. And then I just wanted to do a quick flip through of my A5 hun. And then a quick update on Bruce. He is doing okay. He has an appointment with his vet tomorrow for to check his ears. I don't know if I mentioned it in the last video, but he has allergies. And unfortunately, he got an ear infection, which we seem to get yearly. So I think next year we're going to talk to our vet to try to get a jump on it before his ears flare up like that. But that's him getting off the couch. So let's just quickly look through this. Traveler's notebook, standard size. This is the diary. And in here, I just keep track of my meals. This is actually the Hobonichi papers. Let me go grab the book. My intent was to try to get back into exercising, which is what this is. So this is the Hobonichi paper. This is the Dalmatian one. You know, so they're blank papers. So I ripped out a sheet and then wrote down the days of the week, the exercise, my arm weight, and to do squats but using weights. Here's an example of where I would use to keep track of my workouts over here. But again, because I just started this medication and I'm getting side effects, I thought it was more important to keep track of that on the side. And then decided to put this over here. So that's what that is. And then the front, this is what I've been doing to keep track of my weight and steps. So far, so good. Monthly layout. And then here's a look of my week. Here's my cousin. Pretty chunky, getting towards the end of June, the June monthly layout. And then here's my weekly. I'm taking a class, and so that's why I have these shark stickers down. This is for last week and the week before. And that's Bruce, you can hear in the background. There's another Hobonichi paper that I used right here. But I do apologize if the noise of him playing in the background is annoying. Again, he's been sick. So this is Bruce. So this is last Wednesday. But it's nice to hear him play. I should finish my thought. So this is last Thursday. I harvested some squash, some round zucchini. Here's Bruce looking at me. And again, I just went ahead and just put down the paper. I'm gonna fill this in hopefully this weekend if I'm feeling better. This is something that I cut out from the magazine. And then I paperclipped the Saturday, Sunday page because my niece graduated from college and I printed some photos and then put it down on two pages. So unfortunately, I can't share that with you. This is Monday. So this is Bruce sleeping on my side of the bed. And in case you want to see what a stink eye looks like from a bulldog, it looks like that. So that's Bruce. I think I had mentioned a few weeks ago that for some reason he goes behind a chair and hides. And so I managed to get a photo of him. And so when I did see him peeking at me, he was giving me the stink eye, which is that. And then here's Wednesday, another clip that I found in a magazine. Here's Bruce feeling pretty good. And then I drew a picture as a reminder to come back when I'm feeling better to fill this in. And then here's Friday, which is today. So this is a realistic look of my planner for the past week. I don't journal in it every day. I just put the pictures down, and then the photos are a reminder of what I should be writing down for that day. So in case you're in the same boat as me and you want to journal but don't have the time, not feeling up to it, just go ahead and put down your photos and your magazine clippings or your doodle, and then come back later to fill it out. Because to me, this is really a real look of journaling for me. So I hope you guys have a great weekend. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Subscribe if you'd like to see after the pin videos of my Hobonichi. Try and stay cool. It's going to be hot here this weekend for us here in LA. Summer's finally arrived. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.